afternoon to the good body gal them and the good body gal them only. Welcome back to another video. Welcome back to another vlog. I'm not even gonna try and explain why I'm starting this vlog on a Wednesday. I'm probably just the worst vlogger ever. I wasn't really doing anything earlier this week. I was doing a lot more like work stuff, a lot of editing, a lot of recording. Pretty much wanted to just get a lot of content out for all the platforms, Instagram, TikTok, Reels, and also long form content. I uploaded Sunday's video. If you haven't seen that, I'll have it linked up here in the cards. And today, our first fall inspired video went live as well. And if you haven't seen that, please go ahead and check that out. All the information will be linked in the description. Oh my god, I'm trying this new mount for the camera, guys. Bear with me. No, I'm not sure if this mount is the best for the camera. One thing though is I'm gonna actually try and get some pictures. I'm wearing this matching set which I got from Amazon. You know where that will be, but I'm gonna try and shoot this set because I feel like it's such a nice fall color and it could be a nice transitional piece. You can throw a nice trench over it or a duster or something of that nature. But yeah, anyways, I'm gonna try and get some photos today. Shout out to the photographer. Shout out to, honestly, not all heroes wear capes. Right? Even mentioned, do you guys like the bob?
We like it.
I feel like I want to eventually get it cut shorter to maybe like here and make it like a blunt bob, so it would just like, you know, nice sharp blunt bob. But for now, I wanted to keep it at this length because I want to be able to curl it and wear like a curly bob situation at some point. So that's the reason why I haven't cut it yet.
Watch your step as you walk out of the building and move far away.
finished watching The Equalizer. If you haven't seen it, please go check it out. It's so good. I won't spoil it for you guys, but it was really, really good. Denzel Washington.
He did his thing.
That's kind of what my day is like. There's not really much going on unless we have an event or we're going to a dinner party, which we are going to on Friday. Maybe I'll have enough time to put some more clips from the rest of the day, from the rest of the week, into this video, so I can have it up for Sunday. I like to have the videos edited and edited and scheduled to go up, to go live Sunday morning.
Hey, shout out to all the people that are consistent viewers.
Shout out to you, for real.
Shout out to
guys, the channel is growing. I don't know how much we're, I think we're at like 360 something. No, I think we're at 370.
Whoa.
370 of you guys are here. You guys are commenting more, actually engaging with the videos, and I see more and more of you guys showing up for me in the comments, and I really appreciate that. I really, really do appreciate it. Honestly, for something about this hair is kind of throwing me off. I think I'm gonna either have to curl it so it's not just this kind of like awkward length, because if I don't curl it, I'm gonna cut it. So I'm yeah, I think I just need to curl it so I don't hate it so much. Anyways, let me go before the rant and the rambling begins. I'll see you guys when we get home.
Doesn't he have 10 digits?
Yes, he does.
Yeah.
If Robbie wouldn't have helped me get a 2.30 grade point average in college, I wouldn't have been retired.
He helped you get a 2.0?
2.3. That's a 2.3. C plus.
A 2.3.
Hey, yeah. The
that is Robbie. Okay. And what it was your matter. What was yours? If his was a 2.3,
you
was
gotta, you know what Robbie took? Robbie took the maximum possible. He took like 18 or 20 credits, and I usually took about 10.
Mm-hmm.
As it is Saturday morning, I know you guys are wondering where the hell I've been this entire vlog. Well, honestly, I wasn't in the mood to vlog as I normally do, so I'm just gonna try and pop in little bits and pieces so you guys kind of get an idea of what today, what this week was like. We're going up to the house again to do some more final touches on. I think we are almost there in regards to completing renovations, because if you haven't heard me talk about this before, we bought the house with the intention of it being an income property, and then we fell in love with this space so much that we just slowed down that process, and we've been kind of enjoying it with friends and family. But it's time for us to allow the property to make money. Babying the property is just not within, it's not within our best interest. So it's just time for us to get it out there, be done with it, and start reaping the benefits of all the hard work that we put in. I just want to quickly pop on here and show you guys my outfit. My top is from Croft and Barrow. Jeans are Aeropostale. Sling back flats on the feet, and I'm going to take my work bag because of course I have to do some editing and all that jazz to get some videos out for you. I'm gonna go, Melissa's not coming with us this week, so I'm gonna go ahead and head out. We're actually heading out to walk a couple of blocks to the Home Depot. I'm gonna meet my in-laws there, and then we're gonna head out to the house. So excited for your trip?
Yes.
9 days.
Closing
it down.
Yeah.
9 days to go.
Next weekend, last weekend.
Mm-hmm.
It's a tree, y'all.
Tree nine and four.
Hi, my lovelies. We just got to the house. Now it's time for me to get changed in my Bob the Builder outfit. Yeah, I need to just get changed and put my hair up and stuff so we can get working. I think we're gonna have lunch first. We picked up a frozen pizza in Dollar General. So we're just gonna Melissa's mom, my mother-in-law, she already popped that into the oven. So we're just gonna eat and then we're gonna get started. Thankfully, we don't have a lot of things left. It's just to finish up the fire pit, which I'll take you around in a little bit. So let me just get changed and grab something to eat, and then I'll take you outside with us.
like to do a song for those of you who take LSD.
Edge.
Mm-hmm. Okay guys, we just got finished with the backyard. I am absolutely wet. Now it's time to take a shower and finish editing this video so I can have it posted up. So I can have it up and ready for you guys tomorrow morning. Yeah, let me go take a shower and then I'll check back in. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on your post notifications so you do not miss whenever I post another video. And until next time, love you, bye.